Black Flag.
It used to be a Baptist church, and now they just rent out all the rooms in it and stuff. And there's some other bands in here. We practice here, and Ron lives here, and Robo lives here.
What's the most people that ever lived here?
A bunch of hippies rent.
It rains.
In here.
What about the hippies? Do you get along with the hippies?
They're okay, because they just get loaded, and they're pretty... mellow. Mellow dudes.
They're neutralized. They smoke so much pot that they're neutralized.
And you don't
even
smoke
if
pot?
Even if they get pissed off, they have a joint and they talk about it instead of doing something about it.
Ron, can you show us where you live, please?
You mean like specifically like where I sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, well this room is where I live and this is a two-room apartment here, right here. This is a
three-room.
It's not exactly what you would call a penthouse or anything like that, but this is my. This is where all the action goes on, right? So yeah, all these
these
autographs by all these girls and stuff, you know. Some used panties and shit like that. Here's one of my victims, right? Robo's place is a little less sleazy than mine. He's out there. $16 a month.
How much do you make per month as a performer?
Pretty much nothing.
It's negative.
Negative, yeah, actually. I don't make, like Greg was saying, we don't make very much at gigs, and most of it goes back into, like, the promotion and, expenses. Usually maybe I could get a meal out of it here and there, and otherwise I just have to find rich girls and stuff like that. I can't rent a house because I owe the gas company money, I owe the electrical company money, I owe the telephone company money, so I can't rent a house under my name, so I might as well live in a fucking closet for $16 a month, you know?
Where are you from?
I'm Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
But I like to live in America.
How come the songs are so fast and short?
They're fast because that's what gets us off, okay? That's the energy level. And they're short because that's how long the inspiration lasts.
If you take the amount of verses that they have and the amount of lyrics and stuff, they're as long as any other songs.
What clubs have you been banned from?
Well, the ones we've been banned from are like Blah Blah Cafe, The Whiskey, Gazzari's, Club 88, Hong Kong Cafe.
Why were you banned?
I don't know. Somehow we got a... Well, a lot of the people that, you know, when we play, they get pretty wild, and some of the clubs, they just aren't used to that. And we got a bad reputation for some reason, and then it kind of, by the press and by the club owners talking to each other, it kind of spreads around.
What does Black Flag mean? The word's Black Flag?
It means anarchy.
Okay, here's what it is. When I was in fucking high school and junior high, everybody told me how things were. And, you know, how, and it just didn't work for me, you know. It's fucking fucked up like crazy.
Fucked up how?
Just things didn't work right, and I was always bummed out.
So?
So when I got in school, I mean, I didn't know what was going on. I didn't have, you know, any consciousness of what to do or what, when, where. So I just stayed in school. Just kept on going because I didn't have any idea what to do. And I thought, okay, well, I'll study psychobiology. I'll learn about brains and all that shit. And I used to do, I did brain operations. I did, you know, put, you know, I cut open their brains and I put these little wires in their heads and zapped out parts of them and zapped drugs into them, and I watched what they did. I did a lot of that.
You learned from it?
Yeah, I learned a lot from it. That's where I came up with all my ideas.
What do you think of his haircut?
Oh, his haircut. It's okay.
Why don't you cut your hair like that?
Why not? Because I'm searching.
Because you're what?
Because I'm searching.
He knows where it's at now.
And I'm looking for something.
And where it's at is to search. He's tried, so far he's tried, he's tried punk rock, he's tried
Jesus.
Harvey Kirschner.
I'm trying them all.
What are you searching for?
I really don't know. Now I'll know when I find it. You know, I did this because I felt like to set myself aside and make myself different, maybe it would just come to me.
What is it?
No, that's not it. Shit.
Okay, this next song is for the LAPD. We got arrested the other night at Blackie's for playing punk rock music. They called us nuisance in Publix or something like that. Anyway, they put us in jail, and this song's called Revenge, and it's for them. It's not my imagination! I gotta go to my back! Come on, let's go, let me come back! We're gonna get revenge! You all know it! We're tired of being screwed! Don't tell me about what! Don't tell me what I get! Why can't they have a cliff? Just around the corner! And a bag of paper! Wait for me! Revenge! Well, why simply revenge? That's on me! I will cry if you die! Die! I'm gonna get revenge! You won't have an issue! We're trying to be screwed! Revenge! Revenge! Revenge!